It's a sad day. It's 98 years that we've been here. Hopefully someone else will come in and take over.
So there hasn't been any plans yet?
No plans at all. I think Paul has made his mind up that he doesn't want to be in the grocery business, and that's it.
But it's only this store being affected, though. The other stores are still...
All the other stores are fine. Marcellus, Richard owns that store, and he's still there, and he's going to be there.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Thank you.
Yep, thank you.